Kevin Durant found himself in a heated exchange with Mavericks fans after they directed derogatory language towards him, prompting Durant to directly address the situation and defend himself during the game.
Hey! 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 H